Hi, this is a short introductory video on how to calibrate your Aranet4 device. The Aranet4 uses the non-dispersive infrared sensor to measure the concentration of CO2, and over time that sensor wears down, as well as dust might settle on the detector. So this is why we recommend calibrating the sensor every now and then, preferably at least once a year, but more often if you're using it in dusty environments. So there are two options for calibration, either manual or automatic. In the automatic calibration mode, the sensor looks at the readings for the past week, and it assumes that the lowest reading is that of fresh air, meaning 400 parts per million. However, our experience has shown that in most cases, the Aranet4 is not exposed to fresh air every week. So this is why we would actually recommend using the manual calibration for Aranet4. I will show you how to do the manual calibration now. You can check the current calibration settings on the back of your device behind the batteries. There are four small switches. For manual calibration, the first switch should be in the down position. Calibration is simply done via the Aranet4 app. You should find your Aranet4 amongst the connected devices. Tap on the settings icon and then the calibration tab. First of all, make sure that you place your Aranet in fresh air. Pick a spot where it can be left still for 30 minutes, like near an open window. We recommend, however, that the window is not facing the street with heavy traffic, as in that case, the CO2 concentration might exceed the 400 parts per million. Just click on Start Calibration and then click OK. Now leave your Aranet4 to do the calibration for the next 30 minutes and you're done. Once calibration is finished, sensor readings will resume as normal. That's it. Remember that the accuracy on your Aranet4 device is 50 parts per million. This means that even in fresh air, the device can still show as low as 350, but that's still all right. I hope that this video is useful for you, and thanks for watching.